And right now, police are looking for the person who may be responsible for several car burglaries. Investigators believe the driver of this car may be involved, so I want you to take a look. Actually, this is a truck that you see there. It may be a 2008 to 2013 GMC Sierra. The burglaries are taking place in the area of Crystal Springs Road. That's over on the west side. If you have any information about this, if you recognize that truck, contact police or Crime Stoppers.